lighting?
No.
It's a bit hard to like see right now because this guy's still white. So.
Wolves, you should be out wider, man.
Job to let people know about 5 minutes, eh?
30 seconds. Thank you. I do.
Talked about down the hill, about the tempo. Don't turn away. Look for that switch early, guys. We gotta find Ovi and Marlon in pressure.
Ooh! Nice shot.
What time was that, Jordan?
Can't even see the time, it's too bright. It's 7:46. No, that's the sun color, not the actual brightness of the sky itself.
We could do it, guys. 90 minutes, let's go.
Let's go, boys!
Let's go, Toronto! It's still too quiet. Just get in the habit of saying what's on our mind, man. Come on. What do you see?
Yo, Nick.
Come on, on, guys. We need options. Options. Let's try. Fantastic! Let's go, guys! Remember, 1.5 per half. Ovi, it's your turn. It's your turn! Down that left side, right? We just need to balance our play some more, guys. I would say right now it's with 80% down the middle or right side, no? Thank you. Right now we're training them to defend us on the right side. The more we use the left side, the more they come more quick. It's also up for the guys in the left channel to want the ball more and want to be in the game. Right now, the right side wants the ball more. I had a ball. Talk, guys, come on.
Is that a tip?
1340.
Joshua, warm up. Slowly though. Down that way, please. I'll let you know when to go to half. Stay loose. Don't kill it.
Nick warming up. How much time's left on there?
Like a minute.
So I have 15, so I'm warming up. Okay. on that one?
15, 15. Julian.
Now's the moment, catch your breath. Gain some center. Josh, you're gonna go CDM for Justin. Yeah? You go to half. You go quick enough to go sub too. Run to the lines and run. Ref sub. Pass it early, it doesn't happen like that. Let's try, boys.
What time's that one?
Round 17. 16 something or 17.
Got many different types of attack towards goal. I love it. Justin, how's your fitness level right now? I remember the first match you said you were tired. So I'm asking you right now, are you tired? It's options, guys. Let's go.
Shoot it. Oh, he's off. He's offline. That's 18. A minute later.
Let's go. Nick and I will get ready to go to the Okay, remember we talked about the match. Let's go. We know what we gotta do. We're not stopping. We know what we gotta do.
Because you got accepted from push-up at practice and not get accepted from jump.
Got a week to our next match. Let's go.
Fucking touch the practice. Get the hell out of here.
You guys have another half of the half left.
Let's go, boys!
Josh, line up with Sean as a duel.
Ben.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Nice try, Brian. Let's go, Toronto.
That's 20, 15 or something.
Nice try, Marlon. Good effort. Refs matter if you're home or not, especially if you're acting erratically. That's why I never go to Scarborough and expect anything from them. Here, I'm not saying they're giving us favors, but we know that they're not hating on us versus other refs.
So.
Let us get that lead sub, and I think he's doing us well. Hey, Josh and Costa, push up a bit, meet two players. Let your team get back. Get back, guys. Come on.
Oh, no. Come on. That was beautiful.
Yeah, call it. And who's covering for our center back there? Lack of communication. Someone's got to see the ball. Get out of your feet. That's it. Find new space, boys. The left side needs it more. Nice try, boys. Philippe, push up, man. Wild guys, we're not organized. Talk, do something verbally. Too much psychic game. Who's got whom?
I'm Junior.
That's good.
No way. Pop it.
Oh. man. You can't just do power all the time. I gave you two full sides. Grab subs. Josh Marlin.
Put the net as one channel, left of the net is right channel inside the 18 yard box. Yeah, I feel like that's too structured. You need free flow in an organized system. You guys don't know the channel system?
I know the three channels.
So all five channels is the box, the 18 yard box, the three channels. Center of the channel is the net. The right of the net is the other channel, left of the other channel. Plus your right and left channel is the right. The next one I center should have the five channels. Don't get it? We'll have to understand the five channels. All the way up the field.
Okay,
alright. I'm taking the view of the field. So you only need like four guys in one channel. The other channels have less people. You understand. If you can send the message against this team, the next five teams will have a chance in hell. We got to go serious now.
Whoa!
This is the best team out of the six left. And if we can do this to these guys, we are making the playoff their goals against. I don't care what anybody says. And it's all blocked. We're the greatest team ever. We can't say anything.
Let's go, OB. Man on, come on, guys, talk. You guys gotta be saying man on, all of you. What do you see? You didn't say it. Are you that tired we can't speak?
Jordan.
Yeah. Hey, Marlon, you want to do it?
Stay loose. You're going out for Costa in the next one.
Fuck.
You go to half.
Why so dark? Shit. There we go.
Quiet.
Do I know what what is? What? Toilet. Right there. Just gotta walk out the gate and head up to the cabin there.
Costa! Watch the video and let that tell you. Don't even think about it right now. Watch the video, see what you could have done, then go do it next time.
It's a big ass throw.
Everyone should be watching themselves on this video and just analyzing their decisions. Thank you.
Nice try. Keep it in there.
Keep working, guys. Do not stop. We gotta keep going. Time on there?
32-37. Nice header.
Us, yeah. It was a bad day.
Josh, you gotta cut in middle there, not straight down. time.
4 minutes to go back on class. Still water and catch your breath.
Yeah.
We'll even sit down, be honest.
Time on that one.
33:50.
In about 2 minutes, just hang on.
Hey, O'Marlin, you're next, eh?
Come on, guys, send a message to the last five teams. Let's go.
Stop pressing, boys.
We're not stopping.
Marlon.
You guys come down here just for a second. What did it say on there?
34-35. Marlon. Come here, my dude. You take it.
Got home. Stop.
Who's in the middle?
Julian warm up and go for Jacob in the last 6 minutes and right.
Keep with it, Josh.
Get out of there. In the run, a guy's got his momentum. Play him in his momentum.
Jordan, warm up with Julian. Please go straight.
Okay.
Where's your penny?
Hold this.
No, we put them at half. We want to sub.
Your constitution.
No, stand to you. The grace said you know. Yeah.
The penny, bro.
You guys can go now. Check, Nolan.
37.
Join them up there, do a four-man chin.
Who's the striker?
You.
No, I mean
I'm gonna call them off.
Okay.
Strike your right wing. Io, go left wing. And Costa, for trust me. Okay? Come on, we're gonna start the second half in your position, okay?
Okay.
Your subs.
Justin.
Nick, Louise, Jacob, Justin. Cunha, these last 5 minutes, try to conserve your energy, yeah? Seeing who's on the field. Let's try to keep our back four as flat as we can.
job, boys. Nice, Jacob. Patrick, sir. Right? Job, boys.
We can send a message to these guys, the last five teams.
You don't go in just
why you all go for it. Where you going for corners? It's the obvious corners.
That one, Ben, just show
yeah, watch that video again. Please let that happen again.
So also, it was out of shock when they hit the guy. And I was offside before. I just went to
starting lineups with the circle half again. About 5 minutes left. Did you redo camera, send Luis or Jacobs? Who knows?
No, I didn't.
Did you do camera, you
no.
Sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys gotta get that ball across the box eventually.
But wait, yeah, that's for the other one. That took too long.
And
then I gave you one
anyways.
Right on! It curved all the way. It was going in and then it was the biggest curve ever. Now we're playing well. We have the possession of the game.
Destroyed Hyde Park 5-1. I don't understand how Hyde Park is doing. This team came down to Toronto with Edmonton Flats and slapped them in front of my eyes.
You watched the game.
I was with the go-to girls were playing at that same area, so I was watching in the corner of my eye. And they gave Hyde Park a whooping. I can't believe they did that to them. Or maybe I can believe they did that to them. No, we have Aurora Monday and then Hyde Park Wednesday.
Hyde Park just tries to get offside.
Here's what they try to do. This is big. Goals against everyone. All the Toronto teams have 16 goals or more against, also except us. We have 7. We're in the top 5. That's what I'm saying. We're sneaking in the top 4 because we're goals against. We'll tie Sporting or somebody because they allow so many goals. We're going to get the spot in the playoffs. So it's still alive, man. I say Wexford and Epic are up there. That's still 2 more spots for us to take. We know Barry's coming down. Barry's not a top 4 team.
Look at the pace.
Guys, be mindful of what's happening. 5 minutes left. Keep that 0. And starting lineups for the start of the second half. We're not stopping yet, at least.
How? Yeah, don't stop.
There's going to be rotation, obviously. So yeah, you guys still have at least 45 minutes. We'll say at least half of that to the
Sudan.
We
should let Sean come up.
No, we're gonna let a union team work on it. Sean will take his free base. Today's what a hell of a day. Wow. So at least we see we won the place. This is finish the state. Yeah. I don't know, but, what time was that?
43:30.
About that, right?
Yeah. Of course.
It's 43:0?
43:30.
That was so weird. Oh my god. My first goal was actually made.
It was. I didn't even know when I thought it was on the line. I just had
to go on the line. Yeah, they're going through his legs.
I still want you to make sure you watch that one when you go corners, man. That's the one that's going to be thinking about.
Yeah, I could have had to get the first half, right?
Yeah, you had so much time. He had so much space to go left or right. He was frozen. He was shocked.
I was shocked.
I know, but you as a striker's got to take the initiative,
yo,
right?
You know the first goal? This guy thought he should be rally. This guy yelled at me. He's like, whoa!
Not because
Finish the half strong. Don't stop. Yeah, guys. No, we fixed that problem. What happened? We fixed that problem. Since we fixed it, it hasn't happened. It was 2 minutes before it was happening.
Hey!
I want it. Where's the yellow? Yo, ref, that's a yellow.
Remember, he's the king of Call of Duty. Up there, he's the man.
He's on this period, bro. Oh, up there.
Would he survive in Toronto? Would he play at SC? I don't know.
Change his attitude. It's up in the APA. Yeah, APA has an attitude. That's probably why he's
like that. Oh, is that climb room?
Yeah,
so. He couldn't survive down here anymore.
I know, but APA has an attitude.
So yeah, of course.
That's a big.
Oh, you're angry. You're angry. Alright, so starting lineups to start the second half.
What was it?
Ronnie, but no.
Coach, can I stop?
No.
Yeah, stop.
Yeah, stop.